Start with a 6 with the working end over the standing end and a 9 with the working end under. Put the 6 on top of the 9. Take the working end from the 6 over and up through the hole, and then the working end from the 9 up and through the hole as well. Pull both the standing and working ends of both lines together, and there you have it, the Zeppelin knot, a great knot for joining two ropes together.